Hello, welcome to another video of Baldi. And in this video, I'm going to try to get all the questions wrong in Baldi and beat it. So, I don't know how well I'll do, but let's see. Alright, so, Baldi there. I'm gonna quit. I need to turn down the sensitivity a little. Maybe just the, like, it's kind of weird. Like, maybe because I'm having the screen recorder. Maybe it's like making it a little weirder. I don't know. Okay, anyway, first notebook here. Here we go. There we go, we got all those. Then, wait, I just realized. I was gonna do all the wrong. Okay. I already forgot. I'm used to doing the questions right. You can just type nothing. You can just enter nothing, and then he's already going. This is bad. Okay, we're gonna do that. I hear math that bad. That's what he says. We get all the questions wrong. This is bad. He's like, this is like how fast he goes when you get all the notebooks. And like, he's just crazy. I don't know how far I'll make it like this. Air play time. Oh no. That's not good. I'm gonna lose. How did I not lose? That was crazy. I don't know where Baldi is right now. Principal's there. I'm not really sure what he's doing. That was really weird. I don't think Baldi even knows where I am anymore. Everybody can hear a little. Okay. Here we go, so. Wow. I got it right. That's, whoops. Okay, I think one of the hardest things is just remembering to get all the questions wrong. I think that's gonna be the hardest thing. Alright. You're gonna remember. Get all of the questions wrong. Okay, so there's something that there's a game called Among Us. It's really, really popular all of a sudden, and some people watching this, you might even know about it. I'm gonna play it a little after I get 50 subscribers. So if I get 50 subscribers, then a little after I'll make a video of Among Us. And I don't know where Baldi is, but he's present. I'm gonna lose. This is horrible. Where is he? He's right there. Oh, great. Wait, how did he not catch me? Like, the principal literally saw me run and he didn't catch me. That was crazy. Okay. Baldi, you are really, really fast. He hates it when people get wrong answers. Okay, here. We'll get some bee soda, and then hopefully this will be a little better. And there's also the full version of Baldi app. I'm gonna play it soon, maybe. Wait, how did he catch me? How did he catch me? I spit the soda at him, but it didn't work. I'll try that one more time, and then maybe I'll do a little bit of endless mode, since I usually do endless mode after I do the normal game. And this is going to be a pretty short video, but I don't have much time, because I'm making this, like, a little before 10 o'clock at night, so I don't have too much time to make this, and so I have to go to bed soon, and I keep forgetting. I need to get all the questions wrong. I keep forgetting. Like, that really is the hardest part of it. Just remembering that I need to get all the wrong. And I think I should start with this one. Just because then I'll go to the next classroom, and then it'll be, like, shorter for me to get to, because that's closer to here, so. And it's not just that Baldi's faster, but one of the harder things about getting all the answers wrong is that he won't give you the quarter. You get the quarter if you get all the questions right on the first notebook. Well, that's the only one that's possible to get all the questions right, but. Oh no. Why do you always have to be here every single time? Playtime. Okay, well. She's literally there every time. I might need to make a new way to go. Like, I made a map. Like, a map of Baldi School. I just drew it on paper, and then I made, like, the. Oh, no. Get all them wrong. Not right. And then I drew, like, all the rooms and stuff, and I made a plan for, like, how I beat the game, but I'll need a different one for this, because it's a whole different thing. Get the shoes. Oh, great. He's probably right there. He's not good. I'm getting them right. You know, fine. We already did the first three. Yeah, I'm not gonna quit now. Where is he? He's right there! This is bad. You know what? Why is the soda always going through him? This is not fair. Baldi? Take that, you can't get me, I'm in the corner. I'm gonna put shoes in your face. It's not really gonna do anything, but. And take my headphones off, and. What? Okay, this is weird. This is really weird, the shoes came back. Now I'm gonna run in a Baldi. Take my headphones off, and. There we go. And I don't even know what that thing is, anyway. What is that? I don't know. I'm gonna do analyst mode a little. My high score is only 7 notebooks, so then I can do better than that. And no, I'm not gonna get all the questions wrong, so. It's like the second notebook you can get. Like, you can get. Like, the second notebook's, like, the only one that you have to get one wrong. All the other ones, you can actually do all the questions right. But only on endless mode. Alright, here we go. And there we go, and then this one we have to get wrong. Just why not type in nothing? Makes it a little faster. You can just do this like a normal one, and then maybe, like, usually my last notebook, like, the closest one to me that's, like, in the long hallway. Why are you always here? Why are you always in this area at the beginning of the game? Not the beginning of the game, like, after I get the first, like, after I answer the first question wrong. I don't know why you're always here. It's really annoying. I'll get the scissors just for in case she comes back, which I'm pretty sure she will. And then, yeah, so you can... I can't believe I took 5 seconds on a math question that's that easy. And he's at the same speed, because I didn't get any question wrong. Except we're only in the second notebook. You're here again. Well, I got scissors this time, so. What does that sound? That was kind of weird. It was like, I don't know what that was. That was kind of weird. I think it's just like one of the random sounds that it plays. And I think that sound is actually just called noise or something. It's a really weird sound. You better not get another jump rope. There's no way you can get another jump rope that fast. Please don't. And there we go. How many notebooks do we have? Like five? Five now? Yeah, five. You know what, I'm not even gonna wait for Baldi. I'm not even gonna wait. There it is again, that noise. I don't even need to wait for Baldi to come and spray the soda at him, actually. Okay, you know what, I'll get rid of the shoes this time. I'll just use them and then put the quarter there. And, oh no, he's coming, I hear him. I hear the roar coming from there. This will probably be the only endless mode. I can't remember how many endless modes I usually do. I think I just do like one round of it and then a couple of the normal one. And, okay, the principal's in there. I can maybe, no, I'm not gonna run. It's really risky. Okay, Baldi, oh great. First prize is there. Okay, well this is the last notebook, and then I'll just maybe get the main notebooks again, but then like go up to like the notebook by detention, like the black one. Okay, 7 notebooks. Actually, Molly's there. No drinking. Oh, great. Fine. I don't even care. No, they won't. They won't hear. The Baldi's, he's like there. He's probably going to come from the cafeteria area. It'll do this. Like, it gets harder though, because then you'll like eventually just take all the items. I should have just ran. I didn't need to just waste the soda like that. It's such a horrible idea. I thought he saw me. Okay, all these weird sound effects are like, they're like, I'm always hearing these sound effects now. Oh no. Like, I heard another one. What was that? It's like a respawn sound, I think that's what it's called. I don't know. No bullying in the halls, he should have. Wait, did he? I don't know if he did. And then he can say, like, no bullying in the halls, and then, like, takes the bully away. Which is pretty helpful. And there's, like, one more quarter in the game. But it's like in the. Okay, no, he didn't take the bully away. But it's like in a faculty room. I don't go in the faculty rooms. I follow the school rules. The only ones I don't follow are the drinks. And, oh, no. That's not okay. Oh, okay. No! Sock! I hate the sock. I forgot he's even in endless mode. I forgot he's in endless mode too. Oh no. I forgot about that glitch where he can like go through the soda. Okay, I don't know why that happens. I don't know why he goes through the soda now. And that actually really scared me. And he caught me. Okay. Wow, that was scary. Now, I don't know why Baldi goes through the soda now. It's really weird. And I hope it'll stop, but that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like. Put a like on my videos. Subscribe to me. Remember, a little after I hit 50 subscribers, I will make a video of Among Us. And I also added a watermark thing. It's like at the bottom right corner of the screen. It like has my logo there. So I just added that earlier today, which is actually yesterday, because I'm uploading this video the day after I made it. It's uploaded at 8:00 in the morning, and like right now it's like 10, it's like 10 p.m. on the day before it's uploaded. But anyway, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoy it. I already said that, but thank you for watching, and bye.